All right, this is me drumming to the click track at a 6/8.